Welcome back, guys, to some Sly Cooper. And, I'm Blood and Deception, and, well... I still have my fast motion on. And now we are going to do the, whatever the fuck this is. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. What? Well then, I didn't know you could find me like that. My bad, guys. We're going to do the Piranha Lake, and, I think I mentioned something like this. I think I mentioned this before in a previous video.
Sly, the only way to open up that voodoo gate is by lighting all 25 tiki torches with a flamethrower on your swamp skiff. Use the left analog stick to steer and press the X button to fire the flamethrower. Oh, and one more thing. You need fuel from the flamethrower, and the only source of oil are those piranha you see swimming around. Rub them down with a boat. One fish fuels one shot.
Rub them down with
a
boat.
You only have 2 minutes to get all the torches lit.
So jerk off the... Okay, oh, you know... Oh, he said run! Okay. Like I was saying, though, I think I was, I think I mentioned this in, one of my older videos of the, I think it was the one with, I think it was I'm gonna try to run these fuckers down. Okay. I'm trying to remember which one it was. I think it was the one in Raleigh's castle where I had to get the key. Oops. It could have been, I think. You know, I'm not going to get this on the first try. I don't even know why I'm trying. You know how I am. A third time is usually the charm. If not, then maybe the 20th. Fucker, get back here! You son of a bitch! Oh, I got 11. Fucker! Man, I suck. Of course I'll try again. You know, sometimes I don't really pay attention to the amount of shit I have, so... Oh, fuck. Yeah, sometimes I can just mow them all down, and sometimes, you know, I'm lucky. Don't fucking fuck with me, fish. Come on, damn it. This is fucking ridiculous. Come on. Come on.
missed five.
Fuck! I almost had it. My question is, why do they just have this place in, like, you know, lying around like that, you know, this shit lying around a place like this? I'm sure it's like something like Nitro. Just fucking just catch them all. Yeah, catch them all. I tried to ignore, you know, my inner gut feeling of doing that, but I'm just like, you know. What am I thinking? It's, you know, obviously a smart idea. I could keep going and be like, hey, why didn't you, you know, this is obvious to do that. Yeah, I am going to have a worse time getting this time than I'm getting close to getting them this time. I'm only at 12. This is bullshit. Seriously, I got so much bad luck doing this. I don't know why. Back, fishies. Come back, fishies. I just wanna give you a piece of my D. You want the D. You need the D. You want more D. Come on, you fuckers. Fuck! Keep flipping! Why? This is bullshit! Thought this was bad. You should have seen how bad I did on the PS2 originally. I am doing horrible. I'm just keep doing worse. How? Just gotta wait for them all to get into a group here. Wow! How did I miss that? Doesn't make sense. How does that one keep escaping me? The trick is to get them into a group. That's all I know. I just keep fucking up because I keep fucking moving. Like, I keep hitting the right analog stick so I can view. Keep going after. I don't go after. I got to go after in groups. See? Wow, really? Really? Well, there's still a chance I can get. Oh, there's no chance of me getting this now. I fucked up, guys. I really should be more careful with what I do, but why do they make this so damn difficult? So damn difficult. Make it difficult. I guess that's what people miss about games, that the fact that games aren't difficult enough. That's what a lot of people actually miss about gaming. A lot of people miss difficult games, and that's what really it was setting the setting things down about, you know, is the fact that there are no difficult games out there. So, you know, I guess that's what, you know, people miss, so. I want to know what the fuck I can't get these. This game need nerf. Back here, you son of bitches. Tired of your shit game. Thank you. gonna be able to do this. If I can get fish, though. Yeah, I missed it. Fucking bullshit. Why do I suck so much this part? Why? Are you fucking kidding me? This is fucking ridiculous. No wonder why people said this game is complete shit. I swear to God, I thought I had those. Back to fucking 17, pretty much. That's the, what my fucking count is, it seems, for this game. Yeah, 17. Wow, amazing. There you go, 17. Now fucking call it a day. See, 17. I missed it by a second. There we go. Had to be really quiet about it because I was concentrating. This isn't even one of the hard ones, it's a sad thing. Ooh, 50%! 50%! Halfway done, guys. Halfway done. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed that. Blood Inception. I think that's enough fail for today. I don't know how long the video will be. I may have to cut a lot of things out. All I know is, man, this fucking game's starting to piss me off. Let's see if it'll let me, I don't know how to, I don't know. All I know is I'm stopping here for now. Thanks, guys. Thanks for subscribing and staying with me for all this time. This is Blood and Deception. Make sure you sub and do all that stuff that people want you to do. You know, you really could use it. And, damn, I look good. Anyways, stay tuned for more videos, guys. This is Blood and Deception, and I'm out.